Show choir, especially dimensions, is a place and a time, an experience that will allow you to find your physical, mental, and moral capabilities. You'll be tested as to how you'll deal with them under stress, and you'll grow and develop as a young adult, as somebody you can be proud to say, I'm a part of dimensions.
My first time ever being on stage, so I had this crazy rush and my adrenaline was just pumping, and all I could think about was trying to get our group to be as great as possible and to, of course, make us find us. So that was really exciting.
We pray for blessings, we pray for peace, comfort for family, protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. And all the while you hear each spoken need, yet love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing?
Being a soul of us this year has been both a lot of pressure and a lot of fun. It's fun to lead a song with your group and just to get the hot mic in your hand and get going, because you always know you're going to have the whole group behind you going and everybody's going to be working together on it. But I would definitely say that Dimensions is a group with not only strong soloists, but strong people behind them. Woo!
We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear. And we cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness, we doubt your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough.
Coming into Dimensions as a freshman was really strange in one way, but really an amazing experience in another. In some ways you were nervous about what you were going to do, learning the dances and being able to remember them, but knowing the, some of the people and getting to know the others a lot better than I did was an amazing experience, to say the least, and I was really glad that I did.
Of this life, are your mercies in disguise?
You meet a lot of different kinds of people in your life. People with different stories, different backgrounds. Everybody's slightly different, but we all kind of come together to be one group. And it's the same for Dowling, it's the same go to contests and we meet up with all these different show choirs. We all come together for one reason and it's just kind of cool. We're kind of all like a family. But the experience is probably my favorite. You go through and you go through 4 years and you look back. I remember last year, our last show, Kirsten had the solo and she started crying during the solo. Super emotional, but amazing. I mean, you could feel the energy. This year, our final show was the best show I've ever had. It was great. So you have a lot of different experiences, and it kind of builds this history that you can have when you go off to college, and you can have all these different experiences to tell different people, and it's really cool.
Pretty much, it's a very, you have to be very devoted to show choir. You gotta show up every Tuesday morning on the dot, ready to perform and get better, and then you gotta give it one night every week to show choir so that you can up the level of your performance every time you practice. You have to be really dedicated. It takes a lot of time commitment, especially during the spring. It takes a lot of weekends, it takes a lot of energy out of you, but it's a great way to meet new people and bond and make new friends and pretty much just become one big happy family in the short term.
Generally, we get all of our stuff there. We go hang out with other show choirs. But then when we come back, we talk for a little bit and pray. And we pray that we can not win, but perform as best as we can. And make sure that we use the gifts that God gave us.
Free Cross!
but competitions, obviously we perform, but then after, you get to meet with all the other show choirs, and they just say, wow, you guys were really awesome, and you just get to think, it's really nice to have someone who appreciates what you do, and thinks that you're great, for doing that.
Show choir, because it's a lot of fun, even though it is a lot of work, but it's totally worth it. You meet a lot of great people and they really become close to you, like a new family. So you should just come try out. It's worth it.
Twice. Look at me again, and is it gonna be a five? We're gonna ride.